What's up, everybody? This is Rob Shack. So today we are going to be doing episode maybe 29 in my Gran Turismo 4 AI series. So this is, I don't know what episode it is. It's fine. But we're doing the classic thing. If you're new to the channel, be sure to subscribe and like and share and stuff. I picked the Mazda 787B because I like Group C cars. Set the tires to super soft. And then when you do that and you go to any race, they wear out their back tires so much that they end up sliding and spinning all over the place. It's pretty hilarious. So be sure to enjoy the video. I won't really commentate because it's pretty hilarious and I don't want to get in the way of all the hilarious spins that are going to happen. Enjoy. And Group C is just awesome. So enjoy the Group C cars in the first place, but also enjoy them freaking out and flying all over the course. So, yeah. Really see how bad the AI fail in this game? I'm going on slow and the Minolta never passed me. That's pretty freaking funny. So yeah, the AI really are funny in this game, but it's still a lot of fun. So enjoy them spinning, crashing, colliding, going nuts all over the, it's just gonna be hilarious. So enjoy.
Thank you.